Philadelphia, what day is today? That's right, the Shakespeare of Song and the Lion of Bulgaria bring to you the single greatest day of this or any year. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Rusev Day.
Nice.
Rusev,
so entering number one in the 2018 Royal Rumble match is Rusev. For the fifth time in his career, he enters the Rumble. And King, last year, I know you had the opportunity to call this match. Rusev was impressive. He lasted over 23 minutes before he was eliminated by Goldberg.
You're right about that. I can't remember Rusev never not being impressive. And tonight on his own day? Oh, my
absolutely,
goodness.
You get it, King. I miss you having you out here.
King, don't buy in. Please
listen
don't
to this
do
twice.
It.
Byron, in 2015, Rusev had an incredible Royal Rumble. He eliminated four men in one match, but he's going to have to go post to post tonight to win this.
Yeah, the pressure is on now. We're going to find out not just how physically tough Rusev is, but how mentally tough to go the distance.
Did Rusev win the Rusev Rumble and go on to headline Rusev Mania on Rusev Day?
But who's going to start this match with Rusev?
Rusev Day.
Entry number two.
I can't tell you how excited I am. You're going to have to forgive me for some of the things I may say tonight. Oh, boy.
You're going to pass by me, King.
Entering his first ever Royal Rumble match, the extraordinary man who can do extraordinary things, Corey, the first ever Universal Champion.
Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, welcome to Balor Club.
Only four times in Royal Rumble history has the winner of the Royal Rumble match come from either number one or number two. King, it is quite the task to last the entire Rumble.
Oh, you got that right.
Introducing entrant number two from Bray County, Wicklow, Ireland, Finn Balor! King, you've been in many Royal Rumble matches over the years. Your strategy, if you were Finn or Rusev starting this match?
Well, I'll just tell you from experience, what worked best for me was hiding under the ring. That helped me stay in the Royal Rumble for quite a number of minutes. But right now, poor Finn, he's got to have butterflies in his stomach the size of eagles. Can you imagine coming out here in front of this huge crowd and having to face off with Rusev?
On Rusev Day?
Yes.
Oh. I wonder if Balor Club has any sort of celebration on Rusev Day.
I'd probably doubt it.
Well, Balor Club, Anderson and Gallows, a member of it, were the loss to the Revival in the kickoff show here tonight.
I guess it depends on the outcome of the match there, Corey.
So the first two men in the 2018 Royal Rumble match, face-to-face, Rusev on your right, Finn Balor on your left.
I thought Finn was actually going to offer a handshake there. Is he crazy?
Every man for himself in the Royal Rumble match.
Here we go.
Rusev, the only Bulgarian to have ever wrestled in WWE. Finn Balor, of course, from Ireland. International flavor kicking off the match here tonight.
Uh-oh.
And the power of Rusev looking to eliminate Finn Balor early as he tries to fight out of this situation.
Rusev picked Balor right over the top. This may not be long.
It'll be a short night for Balor.
Balor lands on the apron.
I suspect Finn better try to stay away from those ropes if he can.
Finn needs to avoid Rusev if he can.
Yeah, right now. Rusev manhandling Finn Balor.
Had the opportunity to see the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, last night at the NXT TakeOver event. He talked about entering number one the year that he won and how difficult it was to last that full hour.
Look at this. This is where the size and weight advantage of Rusev is going to come into play. Balor going to have a hard time dumping the Lion of Bulgaria all the way over the top rope.
The Heartbreak Kid told me, guys, it was the toughest thing he's ever done in his career. And look at Balor now fighting back.
Oh,
and Rusev with a collision.
And running into a brick wall.
And here's the brick wall right into view. No! That's the way you stop a brick wall.
Drop kick by Balor, both men down.
You mentioned Hall of Famer, Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels, and Nature Boy Ric Flair on the kickoff show mentioned nothing else in your career matters when you have an opportunity like this.
Entry number 3 of 30 on the way. He is the man beast, Rhino, who is loved in Philadelphia and ECW product, entering the Rumble for the second time in his career.
Hey, you know all about that bingo hall.
I was just there yesterday.
Oh, look at this.
Yeah, Rusev and Rhino, two of the largest men in WWE today, and going right at it here.
Now, this is where, if I were Finn Balor, I would execute my strategy that I mentioned. Hide in the corner over there. Stay under the radar.
You should yell a little louder, King. I think Finn might be able to hear you.
Oh.
I think that's a great strategy. Uh-oh.
Rhino with a belly-to-belly, tossing Rusev across the ring with ease.
We saw Rusev manhandling Finn Balor.
Now and one to Balor as well.
Rhino who's doing the manhandling.
And the familiar ECW chant here in the home of ECW, Philadelphia. Again, Rhino, a longtime product of that promotion as Rhino takes down Balor.
Rhino's got that look in his eyes that a lot of superstars had backstage. This could be my night where my life changes.
And from behind, Rusev going right after Rhino. Weird sort of strategy there as it looked Rhino may be close to eliminating Balor. And now the power again of the man beast.
This Rhino is something else. Watch out.
And Rusev, that spinning heel kick caught Rhino in the face as we await entry number 4.
This ring can get crowded in a hurry.
I'm not kidding. Who's it gonna be? Oh no!
Uh-oh, from SmackDown Live, the Lone Wolf Baron Corbin, Rumble number 2 in his career, and he's not wasting any time firing up in this match.
Remember, Baron Corbin won the Andre the Giant Battle Royal. This is right in his wheelhouse.
Yeah, last year at the Rumble, remember what he accomplished, guys? He lasted over 33 minutes, and he eliminated Braun Strowman in last year's Rumble match.
Oh, look at the agility under the ropes. Corbin still within the rules of the match. Just takes down Rusev.
This is an extremely motivated Baron Corbin. He's heard for months people say he squanders opportunities. Imagine if Corbin were to win this entire Royal Rumble.
And the opportunity Byron was talking about, the fact that Corbin won the Money in the Bank ladder match last year and failed to win the championship, but he cashed in.
Look out, Corbin!
Looked like he was going for the door, and he got caught by Baron Corbin.
An over 300-pound deep six.
And Rhino eliminated!
He's gone!
Corbin with the first elimination of the match of what could be many.
And out of the back! Corbin!
Are you kidding me?
Goodbye, Corbin!
And Baron Corbin so upset, that was assaulting Balor, driving him shoulder first into the barricade, and Finn, of course, with a history of shoulder injuries.
Imagine what this does to the ego.
Not done yet.
And now,
end of days.
To Rusev.
On the floor.
Corbin has lost it.
Baron Corbin, a wrecking machine. Corbin's out, Rhino's out, Rusev and Balor are both still in the match. They haven't been eliminated.
Corbin may ruin the entire Royal Rumble match.
No.
Backbreaker to Balor. As we await now entry number 5.
Corbin is irate.
Whoever's coming out now is...
I'm just one man.
Uh-oh. It's later. From Monday Night Raw. The teammate of Rhino, third Rumble match for Heath Slater. Baron Corbin just running him over.
Good grief.
Has not been a good week for Slater. Put through a table by the Dudley Boys on the 25th anniversary of Raw, and tonight plowed over by Corbin. Just a path of destruction left by the Lone Wolf Baron Corbin.
Corbin, I mean, obviously was one of the favorites to win this thing.
Finn Balor, it's either his shoulder or his right forearm. He's hurting.
You know, Finn Balor has a history of shoulder issues.
Take a look at this. Slater making his way. Wham! Just tattooed by Corbin. You can see the look in Rusev's eye moments ago. If it wasn't Rusev Day, he wouldn't know what day it is.
Well, guys, the good news is they finally have gotten Baron Corbin out of the arena here.
Oh, thank goodness.
And we now await entry number six.
To sing a lullaby, everybody's already asleep out here.
Hello, I am Elias.
Elias' lullabies are the number one cause of insomnia in the world.
Well, he has a reason to believe as he heads his way to the ring after everybody's been taken out. First Rumble match for Elias, and I believe the first time anyone's ever played guitar on his way to the ring in the Royal Rumble.
Royal Rumble just got transformed into America's Got Talent.
I've got one question for everybody here tonight. Who wants to walk with Elias?
All of Philly does.
Now, I am here to let you all know that time is just an illusion. And the only thing that's real is the light that shines within me. Now that countdown clock will not start until I give you all the performance of the year.
Oh no, the clock has stopped?
I certainly hope not.
So right now I need you all to silence your cell phones, hold your applause, and shut your mouths. I'll finally show respect to this place. I'll walk to the Rocky statue and I'll spit right in his face.
What?
Yeah.
Can't say that in Philadelphia.
It's Elias' night. It's Elias' night.
Uh-oh, the clock didn't stop, Elias. Because here comes number seven.
Corey, are you glad he got rid of the guitar?
I've never been happier.
I'll tell you what, this is incredible. What? This is the NXT champion, Andrade Cien Almas, accompanied by Zelina Vega. And what a match this man had last night. A takeover classic for NXT with Johnny Gargano here in Philadelphia.
Well, you want to talk about having momentum on your side after putting on an unbelievable match. Andrade Cien Almas could be headed to WrestleMania.
Yeah, and I think he just wiped out Heath Slater again.
Good.
Oh, Heath Slater.
And here's Almas now, again, the NXT champion, going after Elias. And that right there is trademark.
Tranquilo.
Almas.
Looked like Spider-Man catching himself in those ropes.
Flashy, precise, a high flyer. Very arrogant as well, but has every right to be.
Oh!
Back elbow caught Elias. A third generation competitor.
Uh-oh, I think we're gonna see it.
Boom! Oh. The running knees from Almas.
Elias is out.
And he didn't even have to listen to his own lullaby.
Uh-oh, here it comes, Corey. Looking for that hammerlock DDT. Meanwhile, Elias got him up on his shoulders, caught him with his own back elbow. Almas lands on his feet. Oh, and what a clothesline by Elias.
Man. A clothesline from Elias will stop anybody's momentum, even Andrade Cien Almas.
Welcome to the Rumble. As we now head toward entry number eight.
After going nearly 30 minutes last night, you gotta wonder how Almas' wind is today.
Oh boy.
The Eater of Worlds entering his fourth Royal Rumble match. Last year, he lasted nearly a half an hour before being eliminated by Roman Reigns. And he's in the midst of this strange, weird, philosophical rivalry almost with broken Matt Hardy.
Bray Wyatt wants the world to follow him. Winning the Royal Rumble match would be a great head start.
I think Bray and Matt Hardy are trying to out-weird each other.
And Bray Wyatt now focused on Heath. Poor Heath still has not made it into the ring.
But he's still in the match, right?
And Finn Balor, Rusev still out there as well as Bray Wyatt with the Uranage plants Elias.
There we go.
Bray is entering that trance.
One of the weirdest individuals ever in WWE, looking for Sister Abigail, and Finn Balor, who had quite the rivalry with Bray Wyatt as well, goes right out and he runs into a clothesline.
No shortage of history between Wyatt and Balor.
Again, Elias and Almas in this match. So are Rusev and Balor. Heath Slater is, but he still hasn't entered the ring.
I remember when Bray Wyatt first entered the WWE. He hasn't made any friends since.
Not at all, but he has won a WWE and a SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Here the Rusev Day chants.
They're fueling the line of Bulgaria.
Oh, Bray Wyatt not allowing Rusev into the ring. At least not that time, nor that one.
Credit Rusev, he keeps fighting, he's trying to get back in that ring.
Watch the clock, guys, here we go.
Number nine, about to enter the Royal Rumble match. We know
it's a new day. Yes, it is.
It's one member of the New Day, but who's it going to be? There he is.
Big E.
And this became wildly inappropriate. Leave it to New Day to spoil my Rusev Day.
And Big E entering the Rumble for the fourth time in his career. Is he going to give Heath Slater a little assist here?
Okay, yeah, help him out. At least let Heath see what it's like to be in the ring for a minute.
Oh, let's see.
Oh, look.
Oh, awesome.
Power pancakes.
Oh, no. That was disgusting.
He needs some carbs for energy.
See?
And Big E got caught with a boot by Bray Wyatt, and Bray has been so dominating since entering this matchup. Big E, though, the...
Oh, yeah, here's some dominance for him.
Belly to belly from the former USA powerlifting champion.
Those 23-inch arms at work.
There we go.
Rusev and Elias, double team effort on Big E there.
Good night, Big E.
Rusev's performance has been so inspiring. Here in Philadelphia, they may rename the Rocky Steps the Rusev Steps.
Well, Rusev and Balor entered one and two in the Rumble match. And Rusev now turning his attention to the NXT champion. And almost hanging on as Rusev looks for an elimination here.
Could you guys imagine how great a Sylvester Stallone-produced movie about Rusev would be?
I'd rather not, actually.
I've seen better film on teeth. But anyway, we'll have to see that somewhere down the line, I'm sure.
And we are about to go a third of the way into this Rumble with entry number 10. Again? Byron from your neck of the woods on SmackDown Live.
How appropriate.
Ty Dillinger, who debuted at the Rumble last year.
Yeah. Where's he at?
And he's apparently in no hurry to make his way out of here tonight.
Maybe that's a great strategy. King, you ever employ that one?
Yes.
Enter the Rumble and just not come to the ring.
Meanwhile, the action continues as we await time.
Whoa,
wait a minute.
Whoa.
Kevin Owens and it's Sami Zayn assaulting it. Yes, that is Dillinger.
Down. What is this about?
Down.
I got this.
Get it out of here.
He's got what? Obviously, Owens and Zayn are still upset after what happened in the championship match earlier tonight.
So the Kevin and Sammy show was cut short this evening. What did Sammy mean by
that? Yeah, I got this. I don't know. What are you talking about?
Well, nonetheless, Ty Dillinger was supposed to enter a number 10. Wait a minute.
We've got company.
You have got to be kidding me.
Sami Zayn wiping out Heath Slater on his way to the ring, and apparently has inserted himself into number 10.
No, Sammy can't do this.
Sure he can. He just did.
You mean to tell me, so you're bitter because you couldn't win the WWE Championship earlier, and now you just insert yourself?
Sami Zayn's not bitter. Sami's just trying to right what he feels is wrong. This is a great idea.
Well, whether or not you agree with this guy, Sami Zayn last year, if you remember correctly, had a tremendous rumble. He lasted over 47 minutes before being eliminated by The Undertaker.
Hey, what's the only thing better than becoming co-WWE champion with your best friend? Headlining WrestleMania.
How is this okay?
Hey, wait a minute. On the other side.
Finn Balor
again over the top rope, landing on the apron and in the ring. Remember the rules again. You have to go over the top rope. Both feet have to hit the floor. Both feet before you're eliminated.
Andrade Cien Almas is in a great deal of jeopardy right there. But
number 11
already? Another entrance?
Oh boy. At least representing the bar, they have a tag team championship opportunity later tonight, but it's the Celtic Warrior Sheamus. Guys, back in 2012, Sheamus won the Royal Rumble match.
Oh, not again, Heath.
Poor Heath. Hey, he got the ring. He's in the ring.
Oh, no. Oh, my God.
What?
Slater eliminated Sheamus on Sheamus' birthday.
What?
Tonight is Sheamus' birthday, and he was eliminated by Slater.
Yeah. Sheamus' birthday's on Rusev Day?
That's the worst present ever. I can't believe it.
I love it.
The ring can't believe it. All the superstars staring over the fact that Slater eliminated Sheamus.
Oh!
And got planted by Bray Wyatt.
The celebration just ended.
And Slater eliminated. But what an effort by Heath Slater tonight.
And immediately Bray Wyatt on the receiving end of an attack from Elias here.
Still in shock over Cesaro on his birthday.
Uh-oh, Finn Balor in trouble right now.
And Sheamus still got, oh, but Balor. Rusev looking to eliminate Balor.
Nope.
Again, landing on the apron. And I want to go back to Sheamus for a moment. This does not bode well for Sheamus. He and Cesaro have a tag title match against Rollins and Jordan later on.
You got to look on the bright side. At least Sheamus is going to be
pretty fresh.
Fresh with a bruised ego.
The thunderous Rusev Day chance here at the Wells Fargo Center in Philadelphia. Number 12. On the way.
Man, time flies when you're in the Royal Rumble.
It's a New Day. Yes, it is.
The other two members of the New Day will be joining Big E in this match. It's Xavier Woods.
Fired up, Xavier Woods.
Xavier Woods entering number 12 and now in his second Rumble in his career.
If I were Xavier Woods, I'd go right after Big E, throw him right over the top. No one would see that coming.
You're right about that.
Well, the man with a PhD in educational psychology looking to use that doctorate to his advantage tonight.
Uh-oh.
There is the teamwork with the New Day. And despite it being every man for themselves, sometimes, Corey, you'll see some teamwork.
Oh.
As well you should.
Use the numbers while you can.
Big E using Xavier Woods to his advantage to flatten Elias.
Xavier had a chance of possible championship success a couple weeks ago when he took former WWE champion Jinder Mahal to the limit.
Now this is the way you work if you're a tag team.
And Elias may be singing the blues, guys. Over the top rope, lands on the apron.
Hey.
Oh, no, watch out, Big E.
Still in it. Rusev with a hold of Big E, drives him in the corner, but Elias is still in this.
Look at the power of Rusev, one of the few superstars who can match strength with Big E.
Yeah, but look at the size of Big E. Even Rusev having trouble getting that guy over the ropes.
Bray Wyatt just knocking Xavier and Zayn face to face. Impressive so far has been the NXT champion. Almas still in this match.
I forgot to ask you guys, who's your pick to win this thing?
Ask me in about 20 minutes.
We are now waiting for arrival number 13. From Titus Worldwide, his second Rumble is Apollo Crews. And guys, number 13 is an interesting number because over the years, only four winners in history have come from an entry in the teens. So when you enter the teens, the odds aren't in your favor.
Well, 13's an unlucky number, too.
Exactly. But that's the number drawn by Apollo Crews from Titus Worldwide.
Things have been looking up in recent weeks for Apollo Crews and Titus Worldwide.
Nice.
Maybe that momentum continues.
Yeah, Apollo Crews and Titus Worldwide with a couple victories over the bar.
Sami Zayn.
Yeah, please get rid of Sami Zayn, who illegally entered this Rumble
Byron,
in the first
what
place.
What happened to you?
What do you mean, what happened to me?
He's still not good. He's just on SmackDown now.
Finn Balor and Rusev, who started this 1 and 2. Rusev 1, Balor 2, have both been in this match for over 20 minutes.
Oh!
And Balor and Rusev still going strong. The point I was making is he used to be unbiased.
I call things as I see it, and the fact we all saw it, Sami Zayn was not supposed to be in this Rumble. That was Ty Dillinger's opportunity, which was stolen.
By hook or by crook, it still remains the fact that Sami Zayn took the spot.
Bray Wyatt again.
Looking for Sister Abigail on Finn Balor, who has felt this in his career, but Balor able to turn it around as 14 is about to enter the fray. WWE's rock star. And guys, this is the first Royal Rumble ever for this man, the King of Strong Style, Shinsuke Nakamura.
King, you asked for picks.
I'm picking that man right there, Shinsuke Nakamura, to win this Royal Rumble.
Well, that's your pick, huh, Byron? We'll see.
Philadelphia still serenading Nakamura with his music. This is beautiful.
Apollo Crews going to try his fare with Shinsuke. One thing I do want to point out, King, is the ring is now filling up with superstars. This has got to make it more difficult at this juncture of the match, right?
Without a doubt. I mean, the more the... Unless you're out here watching, the more the merrier. But you're right, inside there, it makes it more difficult to perform.
But it's a little easier to fight, isn't it, with that many people in the ring?
Is anybody under the ring yet? Should I go check? That's the best place to hide.
Now Shinsuke turning his attention to Elias. A pretty good pick, Byron, I got to agree. Shinsuke Nakamura entering in the middle of the pack at 14.
Good vibrations of Shinsuke able to...
Listen to this place.
Take the spot off.
Sammy went for the Huluva kick and got caught. Shinsuke. No, Sammy doesn't want to be there.
Oh. And there he
goes. Eliminated.
Thank goodness.
Shinsuke Nakamura eliminates Sami Zayn. They've had quite the history as well.
Go back to your boo-hoo party, Sami Zayn.
So the right has prevailed, huh, Byron?
Yes. I feel better now.
Guys, believe it or not, we are halfway through.
Kidding me?
The entrance for the Royal Rumble with number 15 on his way. And it's the Swiss Cyborg, Cesaro, for the fifth time in his career, ending the Royal Rumble match.
Cesaro, the former...
Oh, goodness! Man. Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal winner. The Swiss Cyborg could absolutely surprise everyone.
And again, later on tonight, Sheamus and Cesaro to face Rollins and Jordan for the Raw Tag Team titles.
Oh, look at Finn Balor.
Finn trying to hang on.
Finn may be eliminated here, but from behind, Almas went after Cesaro, and Finn stays alive.
I don't know if I agree with Cien's method there.
Well, now Apollo Crews, and I think it's Cien's defense. He came in from behind. He might not have seen Balor hanging off the top rope, Corey.
I agree. I agree, Corey. Whenever I was in a Royal Rumble, I never tried to save anybody. The more eliminations, the better. And the quicker.
Rusev hammering away on Cesaro. Cesaro, though, hung up top rope. Will he be eliminated almost as quick as his partner, Sheamus?
Oh, man.
Heard the fact that Rusev came in here at number one and is trading blows with a fresh Cesaro is amazing.
Rusev is a super athlete in every sense of the word and proving it tonight.
Number 16.
Here we go. Who is it?
It's a new day.
Guys, this is pretty incredible because with Kofi Kingston now entering this match, it means all three members of New Day will be in the ring at the same time.
This can make it a long day for somebody.
Not only all three members, but a highly experienced member when it comes to Kofi Kingston and the Royal Rumble.
Oh, that
wasn't too good.
And Corey, I should say Byron, to your point, this is now the 10th Royal Rumble for Kofi Kingston.
Check out the power of Cruz.
Cesaro trying to hang on. Woo. And now Cruz.
He hangs on.
Lands on the apron. Right hand by Cesaro.
Three rights. From the Swiss Cyborg. And Cruz now.
Cruz eliminates Cesaro. Cesaro hanging on top rope.
Man.
And kidney shot across him. And Cruz is eliminated.
Cruz is gone.
Cesaro with a little bit of revenge after having some problems with Titus worldwide as of late.
And your pick's about to go bye-bye, Byron.
My pick almost getting eliminated by my favorites.
And you see Kofi Kingston in the corner, guys. He's now tied for fourth all-time in Royal Rumble appearances. That's the history of the entire WWE. And we've seen him do some amazing things to stave off elimination in years past.
You know, it would be amazing if Kofi actually won a Royal Rumble for once.
Item number 17, entry in the match, the modern-day Maharaja, former WWE champion from SmackDown Live. And guys, I was doing some research earlier this week. Do you believe that this is the first time Mahal has ever entered a Royal Rumble match?
Great opportunity for the modern-day Maharaja.
This is a man in Jinder Mahal who is hungry for retribution, hungry for championship redemption, and he has that chance.
And Byron, he had an incredible 2017.
Can I get a word in here? I studied, I pored over all the statistics, all the superstars for 3 days now, and Jinder Mahal is my pick.
Really?
He's the man I picked to win this thing. I know it's a surprise pick. I know it's going out on a limb, but I'm picking Jinder Mahal.
I like it, King.
Meanwhile, Elias up in the corner. Finn Balor continues to battle with Elias. Xavier Woods set floor.
Oh, goodness.
Xavier eliminated by Jinder.
Wait a minute. Jinder may join him.
Oh, no. Don't worry about him. He's all right.
Wait, Jinder, try.
Get rid of Big E.
Jinder had that front face lock applied.
Yeah, this is a perilous situation. Both
come on, Jinder.
Big E eliminated by Jinder Mahal.
What did I tell you?
Only one member of New Day left.
Can I pick him or can I pick him?
You're the king for a reason.
Uh-oh.
Number 18 about to enter the fray.
He's just going to be.
Uh-oh. One half of the tag team champion, Seth Rollins, the Kingslayer. And for the second time in his career in a Rumble match, remember, Corey, last year he was injured at this time. Knee injury caused by Samoa Joe.
Oh, man.
Rollins making a splash in the Rumble match.
Rollins going airborne.
Oh. Little sling blade now. And Finn tried for a sling blade of his own and got caught by Seth Rollins. And there Seth delivers it to Balor. Both those superstars use that move so effectively. And now Cesaro, who meets Rollins later on for the tag titles. Look at a weakened one after the tag champs.
Cesaro knows what's at stake. Later on tonight, the Raw Tag Team titles would love to get an upper hand right now.
Oh, no!
Cesaro eliminated, and perhaps some momentum goes to the tag champs, Corey.
Wow. What an elimination by Seth Rollins.
Yeah, a big smile came on the face of Seth Rollins when he saw.
And Rollins.
Whoa.
Meanwhile, Kofi Kingston may be the third New Day member eliminated here by Jinder Mahal. Jinder took out Woods and Big E.
We're going to see Jinder Mahal eliminate a lot of superstars here.
Yeah, if he doesn't get eliminated here, King.
Wait a minute.
Your pick's in trouble.
Oh, no, he's not.
And now Kingston.
Wait a minute.
Oh, no.
One foot.
How clutch is that?
The right foot did not hit the floor. Kingston is still in this. Xavier Woods with a save. And now Big E with a plate of pancakes.
Pulled them out from under an announce table.
Not on the floor.
This is amazing.
Pancake power.
Kofi is still legal.
This is ridiculous.
We've seen Kofi stay in this match so many ways over the years, but perhaps no more unique as this.
Yeah, but Jinder's blocking the path.
And Kingston trying to hobble around on one foot. Both feet have to hit the floor. Those are the rules.
Watch out, Jinder. Don't let him hit you with a pancake.
What are you going on here?
New Day acting as a pogo stick.
What?
Kingston launched into the ring.
Yes.
Jinder can't believe it. Yes. Kofi is still alive.
That was ridiculous.
That was wonderful.
He has become a Rumble match highlight film.
Oh, trouble in paradise.
See you, bye.
What are you doing?
And now a pancake hangover for Jinder Mahal.
This is disgusting.
You got to be kidding me.
Boy, you know what that's like. I feel like someone.
Oh, no, but look in the ring. Andrade Cien Almas just planted Kofi into the mat.
Yeah, that's that hemlock DDT that Almas uses.
Yeah, throw him out the other side.
And now Kofi Kingston eliminated
by
Almas. And that, guys, an incredible performance so far by the NXT
champion.
That
is a very, very smart move by Almas, throwing Kofi to the opposite side of where New Day was.
I can't believe my pick got pancaked.
Yeah.
Oh, brother.
And here comes Matt Hardy. He reached his breaking point, and now he's woken for the eighth time in his career in the Rumble match.
He's not woken. He's nuttier than squirrel poop. This guy's out there. Get rid of him quick.
Uh-oh.
Guys, Rusev entered number one, Finn Balor number two, both in this match over 30 minutes already. And Rusev breaks up the little issue between Hardy and Bray.
Ooh. Look at this. Wait a minute. Am my eyes deceiving me?
Wyatt and Hardy.
And Rusev.
United by.
Eliminated. By Wyatt and Hardy. Rusev lasting over 30 minutes in this match.
Hey, you expect weirdness from Bray Wyatt and Matt Hardy are around. Case in point.
Wait a minute.
They're working together. They are crazy.
I can't believe it. Maybe they just want to clear the ring out so they can beat the heck out of each other.
Probably right.
Finally come to blows. Matt Hardy and Bray Wyatt, who met at the 25th anniversary of Raw last week in the Manhattan Center. King ringside for that.
All is right with the world.
Both men eliminating each other.
Fight each other out to the Liberty Bell for all we care.
And now we wait for entry number 20.
Yes! Yes! My pick! Guys, it's my pick to win the Rumble Royal! The Royal Rumble! I'm so excited!
King, it's a great pick. He's a two-time winner.
Yes!
Won this match in 2008 and 2013. And this is why this is important to John Cena tonight, guys. If Cena wins the Royal Rumble match, he would have an opportunity to break Ric Flair's record and become a 17-time champion at WrestleMania.
Cena just became target number one.
It looks like an uphill battle for John Cena to break any sort of record right now.
And here's Elias, who almost broke Cena's back last week when he crashed a guitar over him and then hit him with Drift Away.
Oh, no.
And like
Elias,
he's about to do now.
Going to do it again.
Look at this.
John
look at this.
Cena going to make Elias pay. The eliminates Elias. Payback for Cena.
John Cena shining now.
Hey, King, you were 0 for 1 so far on picks, but I like your chances with this one.
Oh, what do you mean, 0 for 1?
This is John Cena's 8th Royal Rumble match in his career as we now await entry number 21.
Stand back. There's a hurricane coming through.
Are you kidding me?
What's up, hurricane?
Is it really? Ah, there he is.
The hurricane is back with his superhero persona. That was a huge hit with the young WWE fans a decade ago.
Looks like Hurricane's been spending some time at Tony Luke's.
Cena can't believe it.
It's like two superheroes meeting. Uh-oh.
No!
What?
Hurricane!
Oh, no!
He may be flying here.
Wait a minute!
Cena eliminates the Hurricane.
What the heck? The Hurricane just got downgraded to a light drizzle.
Oh, nice scene.
Whoa, whoa. Stepped into pancakes. Look out.
Back to the Hurricane.
He still got the pose down, Pat.
John Cena now looking to eliminate his third man in this matchup. That would be the architect, Seth Rollins, who's trying to hang on to the top rope.
Balor and Nakamura battling it out in the corner.
And my pick, Nakamura, is still fighting for survival.
King's second pick, John Cena still in it. Remember, King picked Jinder Mahal.
No, Cena was my real pick.
Well, Mahal did well. Mentioned earlier, it was his first rumble. It was actually his second. His Aiden English enters at number 22. A very emotional performance to kick off the night for Rusev.
Brought a tear to my eye, much like it would if Aiden English won the Royal Rumble match.
And number 22 is an interesting number, guys, because nearly 65% of all Rumble winners come from entering at number 22 or later. So a good spot for Aiden English to be in.
So if Aiden English somehow wins the Royal Rumble, does that mean Rusev Day is canceled?
No.
Bite your tongue, Saxton. Don't speak of such nonsense.
Just wondering.
Every day is Rusev Day.
And you see Finn Balor still in this matchup, entered number 2 and has been in the Royal Rumble match over 35 minutes already.
Corey, do you have to work with Byron every week?
Unfortunately.
Man. I used to work with JR, his initials. Now you can call him his initials. BS.
Huh? Used to. You worked with JR last week, Ken.
Well, that's in the past. But that was fun.
Shinsuke Nakamura is almost on the verge of getting rid of Aiden English.
It's pretty interesting. Cena and Finn Balor battling over in the far corner. We are awaiting now entry number 23.
It is loud here in the Wells Fargo Center.
Yes, it is. Get up, Cena.
From the Undisputed Era in NXT. His name is Adam Cole. And last night at NXT TakeOver was involved in a hellacious Extreme Rules match with Aleister Black, the reason he is taped up tonight.
Adam Cole made much of his name for himself here in the Philadelphia area. That continued last night with an awesome match. Could you imagine straight from NXT TakeOver the next night, winning the Royal Rumble match and heading to WrestleMania? That would be big, big news, yeah, baby.
Corey, he's got to be hurting. Look, he's taped up. And after that match last night, he can't be 100%.
I didn't say it was likely. I just thought it'd be cool.
Oh. Guys, what's interesting about this right now, and there you see him in the corner, two members of the NXT roster now in this match. Adam Cole and the NXT champion.
Oh, no! Oh.
Still in it, English! Eliminated by Balor.
Oh, so much Rusev Day today.
Finn Balor got about 10 feet in the air with that kick.
Been an impressive performance so far for the NXT champion. Almas entered this match back at number 7.
You see Balor
over 26 minutes for the NXT champ.
Balor and Rollins fighting out in the corner. Remember, the match to crown the first ever Universal Champion came down between Rollins and Balor.
Oh.
Who's coming in at number 24?
Getting down to the nitty gritty.
He's a two-time Rumble match winner, 2009, and then last year, Randy Orton. And guys, who was the last man to win back-to-back Rumbles? It was Stone Cold in 97-98. HBK did back-to-back the 2 years before that.
We had a rattlesnake do it. Could we have a viper? Look at Orton.
And another interesting fact is Stone Cold is the only man to win 3 Royal Rumbles. Randy Orton could tie that feat tonight.
Yes, he could. John Cena could tie as well.
Yeah, my pick. Where is he?
Almas still in it. Out on the apron. Going to launch himself.
Oh, my gosh.
Out of nowhere.
Oh, man. Goodness.
Andrade. Good night.
And the 13-time world champion eliminates the NXT champion. But Almas has nothing to be ashamed of. 29 minutes in this match.
That may have been a record RKO for Lynx.
But Corey, what about the performance of Almas? Nearly 30 minutes in the Rumble match.
Very, very impressive for Andrade San Almas, especially coming off of that incredible match last night at NXT TakeOver.
Now Randy Orton and Seth Rollins set up on top rope. Now back to his feet. And now over in the far corner, Balor looking to be eliminated perhaps here by Adam Cole.
Adam Cole and Finn Balor, I'm sure the internet's
and
about
John
to
Cena
explode
as
right
well.
Now.
Here comes number 25. Byron, you're happy. Titus Worldwide's here. Titus O'Neil.
A fellow Florida Gator alumni. I'm down with Titus Worldwide.
He's a lot cooler than you are.
What?
As so Titus, is everybody.
Titus makes his way into the ring. And meanwhile, there's Randy Orton with Finn Balor up on his shoulders.
Go right after your pick, King.
Balor still on the apron now. Meanwhile, Cena and Titus O'Neil. And there's Adam Cole in the corner with Shinsuke Nakamura.
You know, Michael, you talk about impressive performances. There's been a lot of them over the years and even tonight. But the cold, hard fact about the Royal Rumble is nobody remembers anybody but the winner.
You're right, King. Randy Orton found himself in jeopardy there for a moment, courtesy of Finn Balor.
Oh, shit. Oh, come on. Come on, Shinsuke. Easy.
Randy Orton's been an elimination machine in his career, eliminating 20 men over the years. Titus O'Neil turning his attention to the Adam Cole of the Undisputed Era from NXT. Lands on the apron. Cole, of course, joined by Fish and O'Reilly. And there's Shinsuke Nakamura.
Take your leg out.
Titus O'Neil is...
Echoing
through the Wells Fargo Center. Of course, you saw the big WrestleMania sign in the background. That's what this is all about. Winner, guaranteed title opportunity at WrestleMania. Here comes number 26.
Awesome.
He's the new Intercontinental Champion after beating Roman Reigns this past Monday night at the 25th anniversary of Raw.
And he's my pick to win the whole thing.
Oh, now we know what your pick is.
That's right.
26.
Flanked by the Miztourage, the Intercontinental Champion. Everything is coming up Miz.
And the thing for Miz is right away it goes to his vintage move on Seth Rollins.
Oh,
the Miz is in his 11th Rumble match tonight. Quite the rivalry with John Cena last year. Planting Cena face first.
Man.
I may want to change my pick.
Again?
Guys, the Miz just tied up Goldust and The Undertaker for third all-time in Rumble match appearances.
We could share a pick, King. I mean, it's an A-lister. It's the end kicks. Look at this.
Made famous by SmackDown General Manager Daniel Bryan.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
A two-pitch skull.
Crushing finale by The Miz to Cena. And Rollins with a super kick.
Corey, was that weird seeing that this entire crowd here in Philadelphia loved The Miz?
Yeah, that place was erupted. They understand it's about being an A-lister. It's about being Hollywood.
Miz lands on the apron.
I don't know if they do understand here in Philly. I saw this crowd once boo Santa Claus.
We're awaiting now number 27.
I was hoping they were going to throw batteries at Saxton.
You have an evil mind. You know that?
Who's next?
Whoa. Oh, my God!
Are you kidding me?
He's here!
Oh, well, not kidding you, King!
That's Ray. My pick! My pick!
Mysterio!
My pick is here!
Your pick?
Yes! Rey Mysterio, the man who won the 2006 Royal Rumble match!
Oh, man!
And he set a record for lasting longer than anyone in history at 62 minutes!
Mysterio looks to be in unbelievable shape. Welcome back, Rey.
What's he doing here?
Can you imagine the headlines tomorrow if Rey Mysterio wins this whole thing?
The Wells Fargo Center can't believe it. Rey Mysterio is here.
Oh,
Adam
man.
Cole off the second turnbuckle. And Rey Mysterio.
There goes
Adam Cole. Mysterio still has it.
Oh.
Down goes Miz.
This is unbelievable.
Oh, here we go. Are we going to see it? Take it, King.
619 from Rey Mysterio.
And guys, he entered in the plum spot, number 27. More winners from that number than any slot in Rumble match history.
I just can't get over the shape that Mysterio is in right now. He looks as great as he ever looked at any point in his career.
It looks incredible.
I'll never forget that 2006 Rumble that Rey Mysterio won, and just an incredible, incredible moment. As we await
you might not have to forget it. You might get to relive it.
Oh, boy.
Here comes the big dog.
Well, it's coming out to his yard.
Guys, remember 2015, right here in Philadelphia, the night that Roman Reigns won the Royal Rumble match. And that was really the start, Corey, of the Roman Empire.
Oh, man.
And he goes after Cena. Cena, though, underneath the bottom rope, still in it, on the apron.
Oh, oh.
Roman Reigns wiping everybody out. Not in a great mood after losing the Intercontinental title Monday night. And Shinsuke.
Roman Reigns throwing bombs out here.
Back in 2014, Roman Reigns. Oh, there we go. Matchup from Monday night when The Miz won his 8th Intercontinental Championship from Roman Reigns.
Oh, boy.
Oh! Remember back in 2014, Roman Reigns eliminated a record 12 men in one Rumble match.
Oh. A reversal by The Miz, but that didn't last long. Big clothesline, Miz back on his back.
Roman Reigns wanting to torture and punish Miz here.
Look out, Titus.
Eliminated by Reigns.
Yeah, Roman Reigns is a game-changing presence in this match.
No, hang on. That's our pick.
What? Oh, the Miz Taraj.
Oh, my God.
The Miz Taraj looking, saving Miz momentarily. Superman punch in stereo.
Oh.
Seth Rollins right to the Miz now, and two members of the Shield.
Oh, no.
Oh, stop.
A blackout in Philly.
Face off between two members of the Shield.
Oh, no, once again. Looks like they're going to team up. Oh, no, wait, you can't do this to The Miz.
I think they're about to, King.
Oh, not over the top.
Oh, no.
The Miz is eliminated.
King, your pick got eliminated.
It's not my pick. John Cena's my pick. No, Rey Mysterio.
What moment? Every man for himself sends out Seth Rollins.
Did you see that?
Three eliminations by Roman Reigns.
Every man for themselves. Don't forget it, gentlemen.
You can see the understanding smirk on the face of the architect. Rollins knows it was just business, big dog.
He would have done the same thing.
You're absolutely right, he would have.
Number 29 on his way.
Goldust!
Guys, this is really a historic moment for Goldust, because with this entry tonight, he enters the Royal Rumble for the 12th time in his career, which now ties him with Shawn Michaels and The Big Show for second all time. Kane is the leader.
Oh.
Atomic drop from Goldust to Randy Orton. You see Finn Balor in the corner. Finn Balor entered number two in this match, and he has been in the Royal Rumble match over 45 minutes.
Goldust almost eliminated Randy Orton here.
On the apron, trying to stay in this match. Randy Orton's got to get back in the ring.
Goldust can play spoiler in a lot of people's Royal Rumble pools by eliminating the Viper right here.
Rey Mysterio's in there, John Cena, Roman Reigns, Randy Orton, Nakamura, Goldust, Balor, an all-star cast.
You're not kidding.
My pick, by the way, Nakamura.
He's still there.
He's still there.
The end of this. And Goldust now, a headbutt to Roman Reigns.
With one of your 500 picks, King.
Atomic drop from Goldust, and there's the classic Goldust down to his knees with the right hand. And now we come to number 30, the final man to enter the 2018 Royal Rumble match. Who will it be?
I'm nervous.
I thought he retired or something.
I thought he was done too.
Dolph Ziggler won the United States Championship, relinquished it, and then walked away from SmackDown Live last month, saying the fans didn't deserve it.
I mean, for all intents and purposes, we thought, you're right, Dolph Ziggler was gone from SmackDown, gone from WWE, and well, apparently not.
Meanwhile, the action continues in the ring. Dolph Ziggler goes right after John Cena.
You talk about unexpected.
I'm almost bordering on changing my pick. No, never mind.
Yeah.
Cena's still my pick.
Looking for the attitude adjustment to Dolph.
Dolph able to block it.
Gets out of harm's way and hits Cena with a super kick.
Whoa.
Look,
Hang on, John Cena.
Randy Orton caught Ziggler. Oh. Kick to Randy Orton, caught the Viper on the chin.
I still can't believe Dolph Ziggler is back and in the Royal Rumble of all places.
Well, here's the power slam by Goldust.
Dolph landed on his back hard. Whoa. Hang in there.
Oh no.
Goldust eliminated. Shinsuke Nakamura from behind.
As you see those trainers to each other on SmackDown Live.
Zigzag by Ziggler.
Has Shinsuke been hiding somewhere?
He's been in the ring the entire time, King.
Yeah, he's been very, very impressive here in this matchup. Tuning up the band.
I don't like Shinsuke's chances here.
Caught.
And look at this, Dolph Ziggler. Lands on the apron.
Look out, Balor
caught him. Ziggler eliminated by Finn Balor.
Well, the comeback tour was short-lived for Dolph Ziggler tonight.
I think Finn Balor was actually trying to hit Shinsuke.
Well, gentlemen, look what we have here. We now know one of these men, one of these superstars will win the Royal Rumble.
Orton, Cena, Mysterio, Reigns, Nakamura, Balor. What an incredible array of talent in the ring right now. Some of the all-time greats and some of the great up-and-comers.
Oh, the battle lines have been drawn.
Man, this is a showdown.
Like a clash of generations.
And John Cena, Randy Orton, Rey Mysterio go right after Reigns, Balor, and Nakamura. Six men remain. One is going to WrestleMania for a guaranteed title opportunity. Mysterio's got Reigns where he wants him.
Whoa!
AA from Cena.
Dial it up again.
6-1 from Mysterio.
Nakamura with those lethal strikes.
Oh, look at
Randy Orton.
Oh! Cover him, cut. No, that won't do any good.
They were teammates for a while on SmackDown, weren't they, Byron?
Yeah, it doesn't matter now. It's all about earning a championship opportunity at WrestleMania.
Three Rumble winners standing up tall right now, and Mysterio. Oh,
no, that didn't work.
KO. Reigns with a Superman punch. Roman Reigns eliminating Randy Orton.
Look at this.
Mysterio.
Oh, no. Are you kidding me? What's this? Double 619. My pick, Rey Mysterio.
And now Mysterio off the top rope again. And now Finn Balor eliminating Mysterio. What a performance tonight by Finn Balor, who entered number two. Guys, we are down to four. Reigns, Cena, Nakamura, Balor.
What a performance tonight for Rey Mysterio. A shocking return, and Balor spoiling.
You want to talk about incredible performances?
John Cena.
52 minutes after entering at number two.
Wow.
52 minutes.
Oh, man. One of these four guys, one of these four superstars are going to WrestleMania. You see John looking up at that WrestleMania sign.
This is your proverbial moment of truth. One of these men's lives is going to change tonight.
Roman Reigns and John Cena have headlined WrestleMania. Finn Balor, Shinsuke Nakamura looking for their first opportunity to do that.
Oh, but you guys, with the hair on the back of my neck is sort of standing up a little bit right now. Look at this.
All four of these superstars surveying the scene.
He's going to blink first.
Pressure cooker here for all four. Interesting to see how the strategy unfolds at this juncture of the match.
Well, I don't know if you have any strategy right now. It's just fight for survival, fight for your life.
Nakamura and Reigns and Balor now exchanging blows.
Reigns considerably fresher than Balor and Nakamura both.
You see that nod from Cena to Roman Reigns?
It's all about WrestleMania.
Here we go.
Familiar territory for both of these men. The big dog and the franchise both want that WrestleMania moment once again.
Nakamura and Balor spoiling the party, saying we want this opportunity just as bad as you do.
Oh, now look at these two.
Yeah, Balor and Nakamura, two of the greatest stars in Japan, now have come full circle. They meet tonight on the grand stage of the Royal Rumble.
Potentially career-defining moment for both of these men right now.
Whoa.
Oh. Balor with a right.
Balor outstriking the King of Strong Style for a moment.
Not so fast.
This is how Sami Zayn made his exit.
Looking to eliminate Balor, who's on the apron.
No, he's not gone. He's not gone.
Balor's reeling. He's barely hanging on.
Balor caught Nakamura, but Finn's got to get back into the ring, and he does.
Wow.
Down goes Shinsuke Nakamura. Finn Balor looking to pick up momentum. Four men remain. Nakamura knee right to the midsection of Balor. Caught him right in the back of the neck.
That may do it. That may do it.
Balor's been rocked.
Nakamura cautiously approaching Finn.
Cautious is right. Don't do anything stupid here.
Nakamura's still in it. Roll through by Balor. At basement drop kick right to the face of Shinsuke Nakamura. Finn Balor now at 55 minutes. Shinsuke Nakamura nearing 35 minutes in this match. Incredible performances by both those men. But to King's point, you can be in this match as long as you can, but if you don't win,
no one remembers.
Cena almost took Shinsuke's head off.
Roman Reigns is hurting. Now it's John Cena and Roman Reigns to go face to face. Cena, in my estimation, the greatest of all time. Roman Reigns trying to knock him off that ledge. Oh. Reigns. Reigns with a right. Cena with a right.
Oh, man.
John Cena, shoulder tackle. King, we've seen this so many years. Oh, Samoa dropped by Reigns.
Yeah, I thought Cena was about to set him up for the old five-knuckle shuffle, but it didn't happen.
Roman Reigns has other plans. The wheels are turning.
You know, John Cena, at one point in his career, the most polarizing figure in WWE, Roman Reigns, I believe, has taken that title.
Oh, boy. Roman Reigns cocked and loaded. Look out, John.
Reigns went with a Superman punch. John Cena caught him. Plants him center of the ring. Here we go,
yes,
King.
Yes. You can't see me, but you're going to see a little bit of this five-knuckle shuffle. Wait a minute.
A swing play by Balor.
What in the world?
Oh. Cena driven into the corner. Now Finn Balor with a swing play to Roman Reigns.
The fact that Finn Balor is even still on his feet is a miracle.
This is a career-making performance for Balor tonight. Slink play.
Right. Finn Balor is rocking and rolling over everything that moves.
He's not only on his feet, he's on fire. Here he comes again.
Shinsuke.
My pick is standing tall.
Corey.
Nakamura feeling some kind of way.
Oh, no.
Here we go. Oh, no. Oh,
double stop by Balor. Down goes Shin.
Cena, my pick.
What an incredible performance by Finn Balor. 57 minutes, 30 seconds after entering at number two. But as Cena pointed to the WrestleMania sign, as if to say, it's about WrestleMania.
That's what it's all about.
No hard feelings, no friends. It's about WrestleMania.
Guys, John Cena didn't have to be in this Royal Rumble tonight. I mean, he's out in Hollywood. He's Ferdinand the Bull. He's the talking elephant in the commercials.
Yeah,
but he's getting this thing to win it. He wants a headline WrestleMania.
This is John Cena's passion. This is the one thing he loves more than anything.
I know it. That's what I'm trying to tell you, BS.
What? Cena and Roman Reigns now double-teaming Nakamura.
I don't like this at all.
Cena, a free agent. Reigns from Raw. Nakamura from SmackDown. Roman Reigns, there's the shoulder tackle by Cena, and another one. Cena plants Reigns center of the ring, and perhaps this time.
All right, try this one more time. You can't see me, but you can't feel this five-knuckle shuffle. He got it.
This time connecting to Roman Reigns, and now John Cena with Reigns in position.
Here he goes.
For an AA, attitude adjustment. Reigns lands on his feet, however.
Oh!
There's the Superman punch, and Cena could be out.
I don't know if he hit him square. I don't know if he got all of it. Come on, John, get up.
Uh-oh. Roman Reigns moving Nakamura out of the way. He was in the lane of a possible...
You better concentrate on Shinsuke.
Reigns wants as much impact as possible for what he's setting up.
Went for the spear. Cena caught him. AA from Cena to Reigns.
Watch out, John. Watch out, John.
Shinsuke.
Nakamura. But an elbow to the back of the neck.
Oh, thank goodness.
By John Cena. And now looking to eliminate Nakamura.
Come on, Nakamura, hold on.
Get him up.
Hold on.
Been a great run for Nakamura here tonight, but caught Cena with a knee.
Wait.
Shinsuke Nakamura with Cena on the apron. John Cena's in a terrible situation here.
Locks the kick.
Gets back in the ring. Oh.
Shoulder, Nakamura.
Cena
eliminated.
What?
Yes.
We are down to two.
Yes.
Nakamura.
Come on, Nakamura. Take it home.
And Roman Reigns.
How did he do that?
That's why he's my pick, King.
What an incredible scene we've developed here in Philadelphia. Elimination of John Cena. Two men remain from Monday Night Raw. The big dog Roman Reigns from SmackDown Live. Shinsuke Nakamura, who has lasted in this Rumble match for over 40 minutes.
It's your man, Byron.
There's a reason why Shinsuke Nakamura was highly recruited, highly praised when he came to WWE, because he was expected to do something special, and that special moment could be upon us.
Well, let's see what's going to happen now when your pick goes against my pick. Come on, Roman.
Shinsuke face to face with the big dog.
Yeah, I love it. I love the moxie. I love the fight. Shinsuke Nakamura.
Yeah, but you're not going to psych out Roman Reigns that way. You both know it. And look at Reigns and Shin exchanging blows center of the ring tonight in Philadelphia.
You don't want to stand and strike with the King of Strong Style, as Roman's finding out right now.
There's the quickness of Nakamura, but he ran into a Superman punch.
Are you kidding me?
A Superman punch that may end the dream.
Everybody knows nothing stronger than Superman. You get hit with one of those, you're done for the night.
Oh, shake it off, Shinsuke.
Reigns won here in Philly. Nakamura lands on the apron. Reigns thinks he won. I think Reigns thinks he just eliminated Nakamura.
Roman knows. Roman well aware that there's still more work to be done.
One more little dog in your yard.
Okay, cut Reigns on the jaw. Reigns stunned by Nakamura. Nakamura's got to get back in the ring. Perilous situation here.
Nakamura, no way.
Oh my God.
Hanging triangle. This is terribly dangerous, though.
Yeah, I don't know about this strategy.
Yeah, Shinsuke Nakamura's over the top rope. He could be eliminated here if Roman Reigns can break this hold.
Slip your head out of there, Roman. He'll fall to the floor.
The triangle locked in.
Oh, no.
Roman Reigns, the power now. Couldn't break it. Now trying to just bring Shinsuke back in the ring to somehow break this hold.
He's out of it.
Shinsuke's strategy. Oh, coming back to haunt him.
Power bomb by Reigns. Both men are down. These are the final two. One of these men are going to WrestleMania to battle for the championship of their choice.
And what a Royal Rumble this has been. Who's got the most left?
At this point, I'm just kind of shocked that either man has anything left.
No kidding.
How bad do you want it?
You see that WrestleMania sign looming in the background. Look up at it, Roman. Think about it.
Roman Reigns taking his time, stalking Shinsuke Nakamura.
Shinsuke, realize where you're at, man. Look what you have coming for you.
Whoever the spear! Shin caught him! Caught him with a knee!
Shinsuke might have been playing possum.
Reigns again got caught. Nakamura, second rope. Knee to the side of the face.
This game, Nakamura has new life.
This is not looking good for Roman Reigns.
Nakamura, here we go. To head to WrestleMania.
You gotta be kidding. Oh my gosh!
By Reigns.
No.
That was a game saver right there.
Could have been a game ender if Roman can somehow get Nakamura's carcass over the top rope.
Watch this spear. Watch this.
Boom!
Man, oh man.
I thought for sure Shinsuke had him.
That took all of the momentum right out of Shinsuke Nakamura.
And how much did it take out of Roman Reigns to deliver that spear?
If all he had to do was cover him, this match could be over. But you got to get him out, Roman. You got to get him over that top rope.
Roman Reigns keeps looking back at the WrestleMania sign. He knows what it's like to win this match. He did it a number of years ago. He wants to get back to the dance, to battle for the championship.
That's right. That's what it's all about. That's your inspiration here, Roman. Oh!
Roman Reigns with Shinsuke on his shoulder, looking to eliminate Shinsuke Nakamura.
Hold on.
Hanging on.
Hold on, Shinsuke.
Trying to hang on now.
Hold on like your life depends on it.
Get him over there. Push.
Roman Reigns trying to power Shinsuke over the top. Reigns.
Whoa. Oh, no.
Shinsuke caught
it. Right in the face.
Oh, no. No, Roman.
And now Shinsuke.
As much as Nakamura has accomplished in his storied career around the world, there is nobody that gets in this industry that doesn't dream of doing it at WrestleMania. Congratulations to the King of Strong Style.
2 years ago to the month, Nakamura signed his WWE contract, and now Shinsuke Nakamura is headed to WrestleMania.